automatically save new music to Drive C in Windows 11 Home. Right click on empty area on the desktop and then select personalize. Next, click or tap system and then select storage. And then tap advanced storage settings. Click or tap advanced storage settings. Select where the new content is saved. And then on new music will be saved to, click or tap drop down menu and then select Drive C. Tap apply to apply. Now new music will be saved to Drive C. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.